So you gotta ask yourself, how hot is the chili in Texas? I'm just saying.